Let's go ahead and appreciate God for today. He's a faithful God, he's the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, he's the Rose of Sharon, he's the Balm of Gilead, he's the faithful and the true God, he's the God of righteousness. He's wonder Kabarla Hides, Wanda Haki, the Zuri, Kinder of Ashita, Likinzaike, Rain the Kuta Libra Dusketalia. Thank you, our Father. Nidwa Kuta Likabashandaya, Radia Kabazindaya, Katalia, and Darabashindaya, Nizwanda Rabashita, Yakuanda, Yikidar Basidic. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. We thank you for all you've done for us. We thank you for keeping us. Yesunta Libra Dushitalia. All through from the beginning of this year, 2019. From the month of January, February, March, April, you have preserved us. Thank you for the divine ability to see a new month, oh God. Yiniakuan Santalia. Kirima Santaya Kuria Basandayaba. Rendelebo zandaye kipari anda sitalia. Rekedo zandaye bakashitaya. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo zinta libradus kitali. Maita libradusha talibazu talia. We are grateful, Lord Jesus. Izuandaye kidezuka talik nzaiki. Marudaye kidezuan talianda rabashandaya. Nizuandaye kuatai kabasundaya. Rekedo zakaya bashintaya. Rendelea kanziri anda zundaya. Ikitalia baradusatalia. Yidia kandara bashinda ya basanda ya kandaya. Rekedo zantalia baradu santalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. We cannot thank you enough, Lord. Thank you for the divine ability to see this month of May. Ye ezua izua ketali vasandara bashintaya. The fifth month of 2019. The month of grace, the month of favor, the month of help. Ye ezua kaburda hikide zutaya. We are grateful, Abba Father. Rekezunta libradus kentalia. Mazopa lekenteli kabashanda. Rekeduza tali brados kentalia. Thank you, Lord Jesus. He's one day yakiba sutali kaburda hiki. Let's appreciate him. Because it is not by our power, it's not by our mind, but by his help, by his grace, that we have journeyed through this 2019, even to this month of May. Father, we say thank you. Yesuta Librados Ketalia, Randa Abashanta Yabasantolia, Rekedos Antali Kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Ye in the Sukan Derebasuta Likabashanda. We are grateful, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for preserving every life around us, for keeping every soul. He is Randa Rabashintaya. Neke Baria Kazudaya Basandaya Kandaya. Randa Rabashintaya Karia and the Syria Kandaya. Rakabo Zanta Yekiria Basitaya. Rekedos Katali Brados Kendeli Kabashindik. Mazanto Lika Bashanda. Rekende Zuta. Rekende Zunta Lika Bashataya. Thank you, Jesus. Yezuka Tulikan Ziken Darabashindik. Mazoto Lika Bashanda. Reinde Rebo Zantalia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Yekedo zikarabashitali kabashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Yezuza kita librados kitalia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. I still want us to go ahead and appreciate God. Because it's not because that we know how to sleep and wake up that we have woken up, but we know how to go out and come back, that we have gone out and come back. We have many reasons to appreciate God. God has preserved us. He has kept us. I want us to just go ahead and talk to God. Let's sing to him. Let's appreciate him. Let's give him the thanksgiving. He gave us Santolika Shantaya that is due unto him. Yizwa Zakaburla Hikizatolik Zakida Hak. Ye Ike Zontolika Bashanda Rabo Santalia Bradoskitai. Ye Ike Zuaka Zirin the Haiki. Ye Santolika Bashanda. Thank you, Jesus, for the grace that you have given us. We could never repay you, but from our heart we love to say that we thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. For the grace that you have given us, we could never repay you, but from our hearts We'd love to say that we thank you. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, my oh, for your goodness. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. Hey, we just want to say, Baba, oh, she. We just want to say, Baba, oh, she. We just want to say, Hallelujah, Baba, oh, she. Just want to say, Baba, oh, she. We just wanna say, Baba, oh, she. We just want to say, Baba, oh, she. Yes, so talibrado se taliba santolika bashanda. Father, we thank you. We are grateful, Lord, for the journey so far in this 2019, Lord. We are grateful, Lord, for a new month, oh God. We thank you because you see us through this month. We thank you because you see us through this year and many more years in the land of the living. Thank you because this month of May that you have journeyed into today will not be our last month in the land of the living. Yes, zintelika basantolika bashanda. Mazotolika bazintalika bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Israel Zaya Kotalia Kiria das Rai Kidari Marlaria Karia Talia Kabar das Dayakaba. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are grateful. We can disuakita Mazonto Liberados Ketalia. Nekin Telika Bashanda. We can vozuak Reken de Zuka Yabashanda. Mazonto Lika Bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Rekedu Zantali Kabashanda. Rekedu Zentoli Kabashitaya. Rekedu Zakuta. Randa Rabashanda. Mazonto lika bashanda. Yekeduza kina bantuli keziria. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Yekide zuta libra dos ketalia. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I still want us to just appreciate God one more time. Because if we spend the whole of this morning appreciating God, it's not enough to appreciate God that we are all alive. Our family members, all that has to do with us, as we go and come, God has kept us, He has preserved us. Yes, Entelika Basantolia. If I want to be listing testimonies, the time we have today will not be enough to list testimonies. How God has been so faithful. This year, some people have given birth. This same year, just last week, somebody escaped a serious death situation in an accident.
I just want us to appreciate God that we don't have reason to do any funeral or go for any burial ceremony of any young person. I just want us to appreciate God. I just want us to appreciate God that God has been so faithful. Many situations that God has taken control of, many health situations that God has taken control of. I just want us to appreciate God. That Father, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Waike zua katari kivazuri. Mazanto lika bashanda. Rekende zuta liberados ketania. Mazanto lika bashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekeduza rezua taya. Mazakaya. Rekeduza taya. Rekeduza taya. Entelika bashanda, mazopa leke entelika bashanda, leki tezuria, kinda rabasata ya, rekendo zaka ya bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Rekendo zintalia kabasaleke, mazonto lika bashanda, rekendo zanda hiki, ruale kitali basotolia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name of our Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. And I want to pray that Lord, in this month of May, visit me uniquely. Yesu talike vasun talike zakia. In this month of May, oh God, visit me uniquely, Lord. Let me see you, Lord. In this fifth month of 2019, let me see you, Lord. Ike vasu akabul dehika zutaya. In every area of my life. Ye kida zuanda ya bakwanta iki zua kata iki vazuri. Ra ele kuza kaya bakashanda. Mazanto nika bashanda. Leke duza kaya batuwa vazuri lehiki. Mazinde nebukuta lakanda rabashuta. Mazanto nika zekida hike. Thank you, Jesus. Yezu anzaiki dezunda ya. Mazanko ya bashita ya. Rezonto nika bashanda. Yeke duza ntali ya bar hike. Mazopa leke zit hike. Father, visit me uniquely, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Visit every soul within my gate, oh God. Visit every life attached to your tabernacle. Everyone listening to this prayer, Father, visit them, oh God. Yeke zotolika zataleba shataya. Visit everyone, oh God. Yeke the sutaya that look up to you for one visitation or the other. Rezeke ebo shitaya ba. Reke do santaya. Mazanka ya bakashinda ya. Rezende nebar da haika. Mezatoliki zariki da haika. Ruali da zoa ka da zuria. Mazantolika bashanda. Neke duza kindera bashanda ya. Rekendo zintalika bashanda. Rekendo zantalia. Rekendo zantalia. Rekendo zantalika bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Rekendo zikabrude hikide sutaya. Mazanto lika bashanda. Mazopa leke telika bashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekendo zantalika ba. Rekendo zantalia. Mezoto lika brake zoto lika bashanda. Father, let us see you this month of May. In the name of Jesus. Let there be short testimonies of God. As many as those that have entered into this month with one expectation or the other. Yeke vaswanta rabashantaya. Let there be divine visitation, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Reke duzaka brule hitza ikidezuya. Mazanto lika brados ketali. Mazanto lika bashanda. Reinde luba zita lika bashantaya. Reke duzaka barendes ketali. Mazanto lika bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. And I want us to pray that, Lord, everywhere the devil is waiting for me, because the Bible says that we should not be ignorant of the devices of the devil. As God is fully set for us for so many good things this month, we should not also be ignorant of the fact that the devil does not want us to assess those good things that God has for us. He does not want us to even live to see them. He does not want us to enjoy anything good at all. And now I want us to pray that, Lord, every intention from the pit of hell against my soul this month of May, Lord, let it be swallowed up in victory in Jesus' name. Every battle waiting patiently for me to frustrate me or to frustrate your counsel in my life or to hinder me in any way or to hinder my family or to hinder any soul within my gate. Leke zuka ya basinda ya rende le muzaki rale katai mezanda ya kaba razondi ya kita mazopa leke zuria mazanka yika bashanda yeki de sutalia every plan from the pit of hell to frustrate us in any way, Father, let it be terminated in Jesus' name. Thank you, Abba Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I don't want us to pray that every barrier that the gate of hell have set before us in this month of May to make us to just go as if nothing for us. Nothing special for us this year. To make us to just live in this month like just a normal thing, just to eat and sleep and wake up and no, without anything special happening in our lives. That Lord, every such plan, let it be destroyed in Jesus' name. This month of May, something special must happen in my life. Something good. Yekeva Santoya. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Yekeva Kabrula Hikizantolia. Mandoli Kezekendika Bakabrula Hatazutaya. As we join into this month, oh God, Lord, I decree every plan from the pit of earth for this month to just be a mere month, to be an ordinary month, to be just like, let's just go through it without anything special happening. Father, let it work. Father, we cancel off such in the name of Jesus. We will not journey in vain through this month of May in Jesus' name. We will receive grace to access all that you have for us. We receive grace to break through. We receive grace to have unique testimonies, Lord. We receive grace for good health. We receive grace for breakthroughs. We receive grace, oh God, for testimonies that only God can do. Testimonies that money cannot do, that man cannot do. For unusual testimonies, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Among those that God will bless this month, Father, enlist us all in the name of Jesus. In this month of May, wipe away the tears of many, oh God, that look up to you for once in the heart. Let this month be the month of solution, the month of help, the month of solution. The month of joy, oh God, the month of new beginning for good things, oh God, of testimonies, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo Sintani Kazuria. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. And I want us to pray this particular prayer. God show me right now. There's somebody that has been disturbing from the pit of hell to end his or her journey in the month of May. In fact, to end that journey in the month of May, I want us to pray that Lord, every plan from the pit of hell, Yekeva Santoliba Santolia, for me to end my journey, or for any soul within my gates to end this our journey in this month of May, let it be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Let's go and pray. Mazopa leke zuta, mazopa leke zunda rabashanda, yeke guta baraka zutaya, yeke duzaka duka baraka shitaya basantolia. Thank you, Jesus. Every plan from the pit of hell, for me or any soul within my gate, or any of my family member, oh God, or any spiritual biological child, oh God, yeke basantolia basantaya, any soul connected or attached to my life in any way, Lord, any soul determined from the pit of hell to be terminated this year. To I come for Santaya, especially this month of May. For that today, let come for Santoliba Shandaya. Let that be deliverance. Let that be deliverance. Let that be liberty. Let that be escape. And let the mystery of death be swallowed up in victory. Let death be terminated, oh God. Every appointment of death for this month of May, let it be cancelled in Jesus' name. Anyone, let come for Santaya, that be enlisted for death. Oh, Kabrule Santaya. For that today, I command liberty, escape on that person. In the name of Jesus. Every determination of death today, let it be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Masoto liberano, reenle like the surreal haiki. Yekin the suntani kabashuntaya. As many as those that have been commissioned to die this month, today, let them be escaped. Let them be escaped. Let them be escaped in the name of Jesus. Yekebo sotoya. No one of us shall die. Nobody shall die in the name of Jesus. Death is not permitted over any soul in the name of Jesus. Masoto likabashuntaya. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. As I pray this prayer, I heard the covenant of death. Is there anyone that have gone into a covenant that have positioned the person for death this month? Or the covenant was made on behalf of the person? Or Yekeva Sando Libakarba Shitaya, consciously or unconsciously? Yekeva Santo Likaba Santo Libasanda. One. Or someone have put hand in what has assigned the person for death this month. Today I decree Ye give a super labo rahida sutaya. Let there be divine escape. Father, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. In the name of Jesus. Ye kebo santolia. Ye kebo rahikizitoli bashanda. Every covenant of death that will be broken now. In the name of Jesus. Ye keva raboshitaya. Every covenant with death. Today I decree that it be broken. Riki duha. Mazaka yaba. Rede sutaya. Ramboshantaya. Rendeva sindaya. Makota and the barada sindaya kabasindaya. Ruende sekaya bosindaya. Ruende kia kabasindaya. Raike da sotalia. Makaburi akadozindia kandasindi. Waike basanta nika bashanda. Ye ine sutaya. Masopa neke zintaya. Reke du sakai bashitaya. Thank you, our Father. Rokina sikabunda hiki. Mazoto nika bradovkita nika bashanda. Thank you, our Father. Every error committed in the days of ignorance, O God, but I put you on within the ink of Suntoya, mystery of death. Today, I ask your mercy, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Masoto nika basuntoya, let mercy now prevail. Yiki baradositaya, in the name of Jesus. Intervene, Lord, step into this issue, O God, by your mighty hand, O God. Yiki basuntoya, in your infinite mercy, and let it be given, Lord. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God, for in Jesus, mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekeva soka butan librados kindaha. Nekin dozindra bashitaya. Now the liberty to live and to live in good health. Father, grant unto every one of us. Let's go and pray. Ye sent to Lika Busendaya. The liberty to live and not to live in fear. Ye kevo santaya. Or fear of death or torment of death. Father, grant unto every one of us. As many as those that are already ekevo santa in the bondage of fear of death. Let that be liberty. Let that be liberty. Ye kedo santaya. Makundera bashanda. Rekendele bositaya. Makanduri ke zikandia. Rekeduza ndara bashanda. Mazanto nika bashanda. Rekeduza. Mazotoya. Rekeduza tani rabasandaya. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. We also know in our country, Nigeria, this month is also a sensitive month. A month where there will be kind of a new set of people coming into power due to the election that was done. I want us to pray that, Lord, as the process will be going on, Lord, let your peace reign in Nigeria. Let your peace reign in Nigeria in this month of May. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, we commit our country Nigeria unto you, Lord. Lord, let your peace reign as the process of God of new elected people will be commissioned into their offices, oh God, as there will be processes of handing over from one God not to another. Lord, make it let be peace in this country. Let your peace reign. Every plan for the peace of hell to waste lives through violence, let it be terminated in Jesus' name. We see these opportunities commit every country of the world that is going through pressure or the order. Yeah, where through which life is being wasted on a daily basis, that you intervene in your mercy. Let your peace reign, O Lord. Let your peace reign, O Lord. Let your peace reign, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. I want us to go ahead and talk to God and appreciate God for today. For the divine ability to call upon his name. Because God is faithful. Because death is defeated. We will not kill Zindaya. We will not die. And nobody will die in our family. In the name of Jesus. We will not be buried. And not here. We will not have reason to bury. It shall be a month of grace. A month of help. A month of newness of life. A month of testimonies that are beyond the comprehension of man. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. We are so grateful. Thank you, Turner Rock of Fages. For in Jesus, mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We receive grace of person fulfilling purpose in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.